try breaking guitar strings within an hour or two putting them on. God damn it.